Anyone who knows me knows that there would have been no way I could stand here and record a moth, let alone a hummingbird moth, because I had such a severe phobia. That phobia disappeared by accident. It's kind of a funny story. Check out the description.